Do you not fear we are losing sight of our goals?
Nonsense! Victory is within our grasp! With our new allies, we will be more powerful than ever!
That is not what I mean. That was close.
Stop fretting and follow me! There is something I want you to see.
We should be safe here, so long as their attention remains on each other. I never miss a shot. Consider it done. On your mark, Goddess watch over you. I must get closer.
Behold, sister, the burning might of our new allies.
What have you done to this creature?
Imbued it with the living flame. The very flame we will infuse into the heart of their precious world tree.
Eridacron entrusted us to deny the aspects their prize, not twist it into some vile abomination.
Eridacron isn't here anymore. Besides, he is the one who set me free. Who begged me to drink deep of the Shadow Flame. He knew what was necessary to win this war.
We took up arms together to free the world from the Titans' meddling. That is the war I fight. That is the victory I seek.
We cannot achieve victory with our hands bound by your ideals!
Indeed. Then our course is set.
Those druids have opened portals here. We cannot return the way we came. I will hold off anything that comes through. Dispatch the keeper quickly. Then we can escape.
On your mark. Consider it done. Take this whistle. One of my hippogriffs can quickly ferry you back to Valdrakken. The loon watch over you, champion. Over us all.
The city awaits. So that is why Farrakh has been focusing his assault on the Onaran Plains. I will meet with... Wait. That sudden chill. Do you feel it? By the aspects, she is here.
Guards, to the lower ledge! Champion, follow us and prepare to fight!
I will find Alexstrasza. You will not stop me.
Be gone, Incarnate! You are not welcome in our city!
I will speak with your Dragon Queen.
Then speak.
No doubt you are aware of what my brother is after.
Every gateway to the Emerald Dream has been secured, and is well defended.
It is not a gate he seeks. With the Druids of the Flame at his side, Farrakh will tear his way into that realm, and march his forces upon the World Tree.
His forces? They will fail. This World Tree will not be burned.
Burn it? He comes to claim it, to twist its pure heart into a mirror of what his own has become. Cruel, blazing with insatiable malice, and wreathed in shadow. I cannot stand with him. He is my brother no more.
Fear enough.
Do what you will with this knowledge. Farewell. Alexstrasza.
Stand with us.
Why would I do that?
Because you are a protector of this world. And you do not want to see it burn. Please, hear me now. I failed you before. I failed our people.
Yes. You did.
I will not fail them again. Stand with us, Virenoth. For all dragonkind.
Work complete.
I serve the Aspects.
Guards, back to your posts.
Trinkets, yes! Pretty trinkets.
Welcome to the Dragon Isles.
Trinkets.
I see you.
our paths cross at last. We will meet again.
The time waves must be preserved.
For Tyr.
Until we meet again. May Tyr guide you.
We now stand in the midst of a never-ending battle between Horde and Alliance. This time way never saw an occasion for the two to come together. So they ripped the planet apart with their ceaseless war. We must keep fighting too. It is time to untangle the time ways.
Rebels have raided a caravan of medical supplies and taken them back to this encampment. Reclaim any that you can find.
Trinkets, yes! Pretty trinkets.
Greetings.
Goodbye. Until we meet again. May Tyr guide you. Goodbye.
Troll, orc, human. We're all the same, really. Think on what is right. Or just think. Lot of people don't do that.
Study, practice, discipline. One must always strive to improve oneself.
Work complete.
Well met.
You dare to steal from my crucibles? I am coming for you, little worms! You will perish in flames!
May Tyr's sacrifice not have been in vain.
May Tyr take your hand.
If you don't want it done to you, then don't do it.
It's really that simple.
Is done. Let fate choose now. The righteous one.
Breath incoming. Spread. Breath incoming. Breath incoming.
Target something first.
A world without the Titan's influence. One pales at the thought.
Pleasure's all yours.
What? Not impressed by my sparkling personality?
For Tyr in all things, the Titans will guide you.
I require a target.
Your big sister's help? Just say the word.
I have found my purpose. To serve others by following Tyr.
Thank you.
What roads have you traveled?
Trinkets.
Pretty trinkets.
For Tyr.
Hunter.
Telthys.
Nolaki.
Hedwin. Valune. Come forward. I am proud to stand with you this day. And proud that you have come to embody the spirit of Tyr's legacy. Order. Sacrifice. Justice. And compassion. As captain of the Tyr's Guard, I welcome you to our ranks. May the light bless our mission. For Tyr!
For Tyr!
Well met.
Goodbye. May Tyr guide you.
Work complete.
I always have time.
Champion!
Trevard!
You're back. And just in time. Eternus and Nosdormu are ready to track Tyr's disc.
Yes. In your absence, Eternus and I have used the Silver Scale and Infinite Magic to track the disc's fall through the Timeways.
Each portal is a gateway to a Timeway relevant to Tyr. A time of his victory, a time of his defeat, and a time bereft of his influence. Taking a beacon and placing one at each of these moments in time and space will show us...
All right, people, form up. Telthys, Valune, take the right portal.
Aye, Captain.
For Tyr!
Hedwin, Nolaki, take the left portal.
Oh, you put me with this brute again?
I am out of range.
Complete.
I knew you'd turn up eventually.
Greetings. Goodbye.
Trabat, champion! Valune has fallen prey to a faceless one. I can't get through to him.
We'll protect the beacon. Go and help Valune.
My commander, you once saved my life. Let me save yours. Come with me, resist.
Stay a while, Valune. I have another mission for you. Come closer, child.
It's...
Well met. Until we meet again, may Tyr guide you.
This Tyr thing is bigger than the both of us.
Come, stand with me.
For Tyr. Until we...
I almost have the disc. It is in the Nighthold.
The Nighthold. Will it then be difficult to recover?
That depends on when. The Nighthold is in Suramar, a great and ancient city and the home of the Nightborn.
I sense a presence with the disc. A powerful one.
Elisande! Oh, that could be a problem. She's a powerful master of magic and would know the disc's power. She may not want to let it go.
Trevard, I would take time to prepare before retrieving the disc. Elisande will be a dangerous foe.
I will have the champion at my side, but I agree. The Tyr's guard needs to rest and recover before we face another battle.
We'll be ready when you're ready, Trevard. We'll get Tyr back.
Open your mind to what is yet to come. The future will unfold as it returns. I am honored you accepted our invitation.
Honored? Accepted our invitation? Such formality. I suppose I should not be surprised.
It is no secret that our flights view our timeline differently. But I had hoped to meet to discuss peace between us.
Peace? You have no idea.
Morai Dormi is...
was... my sister. She died at the hands of the Black Dragonflight. I wanted to save her. I was denied.
Sometimes, moments in time must stay as they are for reasons that are not readily apparent.
I have turned that moment over and over in my mind. There is nothing, not one reason why she should have been lost to me.
Our final meeting, or our first. The one then show me, Eternus.
So be it. And if my sister can be saved, then you must concede that... There is more than one way to solve any problem.
Complete.
All that matters is this moment.
Change is good. Remember, some rules are meant to be broken. Time is set in sand, not stone. Question everything. I do not have a target.
I need to target something first.
change is good. May your possibilities be infinite. Question everything. Our paths cross at last. Remember, some rules are meant to be broken.
My sister, I am sorry.
The child. Keep them safe.
Child?
Things are not always what they seem. Come out, little one. You are safe now.
A newborn whelp.
Born during the confrontation with Vexemia, Morai Dormi knew if she did not distract her...
Vexemia would have killed the whelp and destroyed the eggs. She died. My sister chose to die.
For our future. She's gone now. Go on, get help. You can make it. You will make it.
Let us leave this place. There is more than one way to solve any problem.
Seeing all of time is my fate and my curse. You balance upon the cusp of destiny.
She has finally found peace.
Focus on the now.
Nosdormu, are you going to tell me you were right?
No. Because I was not. Morai Dormi's death was a tragedy. It should not have happened.
I did not see the whole truth. My sister chose her fate.
As a steward of this timeline, I must always take the greater good and the free will of others into account. But you reminded me, Eternus, that compassion must be considered. Some events are worth changing because our hearts wish it so. On that, I agree with the Infinites.
You never wished to become Morrisont. I wanted my aspect, but I too must remember compassion. And it tells me to follow you, just as you are. I will help you, but convincing the other Infinites will take time.
That, Eternus, we have in abundance.
Remember the sun well.
I have many lucky dudes, you like. Find good trail. May your feet find good trails.
Our enemies will fall. Death